own ministry and our own life. People ask us questions. And you know, using this example of Jesus, answer a question by a question, and generally stop as it stopped these people here. Well, he then is going to give a parable about going to show exactly where the publicans perishing dry underlying heart, in each situation there. And basically, it's a parable of a man who planted a vineyard. And he sent a servant to a husbandman that he might receive a fruit. But when he beat the servant, sent him away. And so it was. And still, they would not remember the fruit of the vineyard. And of course, the vineyard is rebuilt.